Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an Apple ID without providing your Visa or the credit card details. It's very simple and easy. Just stick onto your chair and watch on this video. Okay, so let's get started and create an Apple ID without providing a Visa or the credit card details. First, you got to click on iTunes, go to iTunes Store, click on App Store. So App Store is a place where you can find all the paid and the free apps. So you can just click on any free apps in the list. So I click on this. I try to install. So Apple is going to ask for the existing Apple ID to log in, which you don't have. So create Apple ID. Continue and agree all the terms and provide all these details. So you got to enter your email and password. So let me see. Password must be minimum of 8 characters and should include a number, an uppercase letter and a lowercase letter. These are all the security information which I'm going to give just random for the sake of demo. You can provide this rescue email in case you lose any lose this login ID and password of this account. It will be rescued with this email what you provide here. You can just give your date of birth. Okay, so click on this checkbox only if you are interested to receive some kind of newsletters from Apple, or else in my case I'm not interested, so click on continue. So here we get the option none along with the Visa and the MasterCard option none. So click on select this option none, and this option is received here just because we have selected a free app in the App Store. Okay, so the billing information. And click create Apple ID. So you already created Apple ID, and what you got to do is just go to the email what you have given and verify the email link sent from Apple. So thanks for watching this video, and if you like it, please give a like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. See you. Bye.